from the Brady Bunch.
But right to the end, Christine. Next one along, please.
Christine, right to the end again.
Christine.
I play Marsha, who's the oldest sister in the family, and probably to the people who see it, the most self-centered character, but a very lovable character at that. And she's one of the Brady Bunch, so she loves her family very much.
I'm sorry, what?
Can you just tell us briefly what it was like to be in the movie?
It was fun to be in a movie. It was scary to be in the clothes.
Yeah, okay. Come in this way.
Why do you think it'll be successful?
Why will be? Because a lot of people have come to it. I hope they do.
And why do you think it was successful as a series when it came out originally?
I'm not sure about that. I'm really not sure about that. I know that I think that one of the reasons the movie did fairly well is because we stayed pretty much exactly, you know, it was a send-up of them, but we tried to remain exact in our attitude about what they were doing with the television series. So hopefully it worked.
The television show was successful, but we kind of put a fun spin on it by combining the 70s with the 90s, so hopefully that'll work over here too.
What did you think when they offered you the part?
I was happy.
Michelle, just a little bit. Long time no.